Good morning, I'm Lynda Cromar, and I haven't used this channel for a while because it was one of the ones that got flagged back in the beginning of last year, which I was kind of looking at the history, and it appears that the new channel that I have was also flagged in January. It kind of makes you wonder a little bit if there's a reasoning behind that. But there is one thing I can tell you, and that is that when you develop yourself as a person and as a marketer, you don't let these things keep you down. You just find a way to keep going. So I do have other ways that I can continue to build my business. This does not take me down emotionally, physically, or any other way. And I don't have a clue why the person did it, but it did appear to be an actual personal attack because it was all videos that I was in, even on other people's channels that were flagged. Don't know why, but it appears that's what happened. And it did hurt one of my team members, which that I'm very definitely not very happy with. You know, this is something I do want to bring up, though. If somebody is unhappy with their business, whether it was about me personally or not, I don't know, because the person's not brave enough to actually come and talk to me directly. So what does that tell you? It tells somebody that they don't really like themselves enough to actually stand up for themselves. You know, if it was a grievance of some kind I could actually help with, I would be glad to. I think that anybody that knows me would know that. And so rather than do a flag, which is the thumbs down for somebody for the video, and since I don't do anything that's controversial most of the time, those are totally inappropriate to do, because why would you really actually wish harm on somebody else? Even if you don't cause it, why would you want that? Is that going to solve your problem? Is that going to make your life better? Is that going to help you feel good about where you're going in your business personally? I don't believe so. None of it does that for you. So I just wanted to share that little thought with you as I'm, you know, of course, on Saturday I'm not working as hard. Be doing some personal stuff besides a little bit of work on Facebook probably. But I'm going to share this on Facebook as well. And I want to share that with you, that you really will not accomplish anything. Even if the channel goes down temporarily, there are methods to get it back, because we just go and appeal to YouTube. And when YouTube finds out that these were not videos that had anything, any kind of inappropriate content in them, they will be reinstated. So what do you accomplish? And I also have hosted video places that I can host my video. So the only thing I am going to do is just be a little more cautious about how much I allow it to be available to people. Like last night, we had a very good Friday Facebook mastermind, which I put immediately into an unlisted. Why? Because it's not going to be free anymore because of the people that don't appreciate it, that do things like that. Not because I don't care, but because I'm going to protect my content. And nobody is going to take me down. And really, let's get real honest about it. When you try to take other people down, the person that actually gets taken down is you. I don't mean your videos. I don't mean your content. But if you're dwelling on those kind of things, you're not in the right place to create the success that you want. And I wish the best for you. I hope that you actually do come to understand this and change your life for the better. I have. So I'm not going to spend any of my time in resentment, disagreement with you, pain, none of that. So I really hope that for your benefit, you find a way to to create the success you want. And no one thing that taking down another person really only takes yourself down. I hope you have an awesome day, and that's all for now. Bye for now.